Anyway, and thanks to the Furious Four, we're Uncle Joe's big old driver from San Diego, California.
This is our annual We're Playing Whether You Fucking Like It or Not show.
Just saw was one of my favorite things about this band.
I would do anything for you. If I split myself in two, I never would leave you alone. Seconds I spend away from you, multiply quickly. I knew my dream is talking to me.
George, stay flat.
Back.
About your brother. Yeah! I heard that Johnny quit smoking recently. Unfortunately, he went to a family reunion and his 88-year-old grandmother made him smoke again.
No one likes a quitter, come on.
Yeah, no one likes a quitter. We love that guy. He played drums in Uncle Joe's for a long time. As long as anyone, really.
Long time. As long as that shorts, that backpack, and those shoes held up.
That's all. I recently saw something online about Johnny where the guy in Red Fang who he plays in the band with in Portland, and he was talking about Johnny, and he's like, yeah, the entire time that I've known him, I've never seen him take a shower or change his clothes. And you know what's weird is he never stinks.
That's a weird thing. Smell
me. Some magic shit.
I already did. Had a taste too. No thanks. We'll be right back.
What's going on?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. How was your set, Steve? I totally missed it.
Awesome.
We are awesome. He's a really good kisser too, folks.
His lips are really soft. Got the velvet touch.
An old time sake. I remember when Paul used to go, why don't you guys get some fucking tuners?
This'll be interesting. Hate this fucking song.
Just don't feel it.
don't feel it. So open up your eyes, it hurts so bad. Disappear.
Let's do it. Let's just move this along so we can get on to the special guests tonight.
That's right.
We have what this is all about. Our special guests tonight. And there they go. There's somebody here.
Otis Bartholomew, the 17th. All right, man. All right. Special guest. He did some singing on this when we recorded it. He was certainly the only sober guy anywhere within a 5-mile radius of that recording session. That's why he sounds good and we don't.
Hey, you know, I was just, that doesn't mean it's going to sound good tonight.
No, there's no guarantees.
I just didn't want to sing out of Dave's mic. That shit scares me, you know?
He's lasted this long, man.
Well, I've been waiting all day just to find out what you have to say. You want right now, 'cause I've been wondering for hours if you kissed him on the mouth. It would be a sin all away from you. It would be the last drunk wasted thing that I could ever do.
That was a nice lead.
Yeah, let's do one. Let's do an Otis.
Let's do. Hey, he's gonna use that thing. I know, that's kind of weird. Huh? That's the first time tonight. You want him to do what? Oh no. No, no. If George
got
one,
George a tuner.
That would be a sin. Does bass ever have to be in tune?
I don't know. It sounded in tune when Matt was playing it.
Hey, this is one of my personal favorite songs these guys wrote.
Play Mayday and you got us up there to play that song? Payback, motherfucker. No, I'm saying.
Hey.
O makes a great tour manager and a roadie as well. So if you
Hey, where's Chad at? Because I'm gonna unplug this real quick.
He's smoking. Oh, there he is.
You good? I'm gonna unplug this. Transfer it back to the 58.
All right, we'll see if they hold up here.
We have some more important work to do.
Thank you.
So what are you thinking? Yes, it's a bottle that's been breaking. All my pages are torn and
get bass lessons if anyone's interested.
This song this song we wrote it one night and recorded the next day for a Gearhead compilation, and we haven't played it since we recorded it. I don't know, something like that. Nice, Andrew. Shut up, McCabe. It's called Between Song Banter. You guys might look into it. It's pretty killer. Baby, it's a
to rock and roll scam all across the land. We're gonna make it, baby. Oh yeah, make it, baby.
We're gonna bring up my good buddy, our good old friend, Ron Heathman, to play guitar on this song. I know he's here somewhere. I hope he is. Ladies and gentlemen, Ron Heathman.
Thank you.